Is the story you're about to see true? No one really knows. No one as yet has been able to prove or disprove it. And so it remains in limbo, a part of that vast, uncharted world of psychic phenomena beyond our powers of explanation.
She's very different.
Really?
Not just there's never been anyone like her. Love is the ghost. We still have it in the body for a little while, but then it moves on. With young women, it moves on more. Awesome. The chill. See you at the club. Tomorrow.
Don't get so fast, Ed. The young man coming tonight must be a very special one.
Yes, that's what he is.
He looks like someone very handsome.
He is not handsome.
When he is young, he is handsome.
He's not young, but he's very kind.
What does your young friend do?
He's a postman. A retired.
A retired postman?
How old is your friend?
I did not ask him. He did not ask me.
Retired postman.
We know that. Many things we do not know.
He has a steady income and a pension.
Couldn't you have contacted a more active postman? I mean, someone still delivering.
Otto is going to be here soon, Tante. May I be excused? I want to go up and fix my hair.
Go, my child.
This is the first time Tante's called me my child.
The first time I've been worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
What will I write to your father? Dear Hans, your daughter has been with us for 3 months now, and now she has fallen in love with this letter carrier. Retired. Now what will they think in Heidenheim?
Who cares what they think in Heidenheim? We're in vain.
Well, of course, this time of year, whatever weather we are having is expected. I shall ask your daughter.
Unless, of course, it is a little different. There has been rain.
Why, of course, my dear. I'm sure that in times past, there even has been snow. But some of us like to count on regularity. Why so? I'm sure that the weather plays a large part in the life of the postman.
It did. I am now retired. That's what Elsa told you.
Oh, yes, of course. That thing.
I'm sure you were a very good postman, Rebecca.
Thank you, Frau Schudorf. Ordinarily, just what is the retirement age of a postman, if you don't mind my asking?
Oh, no, not at all. It depends upon the postman.
But come on, of course.
For some, it is as early as 40.
Indeed.
For some, it is as old as 70. Depends upon the postman.
I see. Retirement for bad feet. This, of course, means the man is young.
Depends upon the feet.
Franz, I think it is time that we older people go upstairs.
Oh, yes. It has been a long day. Rebecca, don't get up. Don't get up.
It has been an
honor. Good night.
I hope we will see more of you.
Stay up too long.
I brought you something.
Otto!
set family routine.
It must have fallen off the shelf.
You were saying me.
Oh, yes. The same book.
Disapprove of me, no?
Oh, could be. They've only just met you. You know, this could be an accident. I mean, the phonograph, when you wish it to play, it doesn't.
Many machines, I'm told, have a mind of their own. Shall we try again? Doesn't approve of us.
Every time we try to kiss, something happens.
It's very strange.
But you believe in ghosts?
No, I'm beginning to. Serious experts. You talk to your uncle. Have they said anything? Is this house haunted?
I'm sure they would have mentioned it.
Well, whenever we try to kiss, books fall out of book
Perhaps it might be a ghost.
Ghosts are completely unscientific. Psychoanalysis has proved that ghosts are just another sexual problem.
They don't exist?
Sexual problem, yes. Ghosts, no.
No?
No. Only in your mind.
Oh. What is this psychoanalysis? Is that how you pronounce it?
It was founded by Sigmund Freud, and it is being developed by his pupils, among whom I am proud to number myself. In 10 or 20 years...
20 years? What can you do for me now?
Like that, Rebecca. At the moment, we do not deal with disturbances of this sort.
So it isn't a ghost.
I don't believe in them myself.
You said so already.
However, I will give you the best available information on your problem.
Please, please.
I quote from a book on such phenomena. A common variety of ghost is the poltergeist, so named because it is a ghost which makes noise. The poltergeist has been known to be set in motion. Emotionally distant young. The young who are in love.
Elderly young. This is all you can tell me?
At the moment, yes. But, in 20 years, who knows?
20 years. Any record of this poltergeist ever stopping?
No, nothing about that. Rebecca, you still have much of your hour left. Any other problems? Your work?
No. This is my only problem. This woman is a reputable doctor, a psychoanalyst. What did she say again? She told me there is no record of this poltergeist ever stopping. Now, what kind of a life would Elsa and I have together? A very noisy one, I should say. She doesn't deserve this. Who does? What should I tell her? And I cannot suppose. I have to tell her the truth. Oh, great. I should be at the coffee shop now, she'd be right. Oh, so dear, sweet, darling. No matter, you were a very fearful person. synopsis is poltergeist. You can't. Have you filled out your application for the room?
No, I have not.
Fill it out. I shall take care of it.
No. First, I would try to let it go.
Otto, you. Surely you wouldn't have.
Farewell, then. He deserves more out of life than an old man who causes a poltergeist.
My dear friend, very good beginning.
Since we met, there is no moment that I have not been thinking of you. We also
bought you must remember you are writing a farewell letter, you know, and it looks like this. It's like killing a wounded animal, strike for the heart.
Perhaps you are right.
Don't let us.
Mother, you are right. You must not jump in or start again. Here's a.
Thanks.
This will be my last letter to you.
That's terrible.
Excellent. I will not see you again.
The word is I who caused this ghost.
You are too lovely a person to
share.
I could not come.
Why not?
Elsie, I have something to tell you, something very painful.
What is it?
Today, I found out that I
nice story, isn't it?